okay, today I'm going to update the Magic Mirror here. I'm going to replace the motherboard with this new Raspberry Pi motherboard. So the first thing you want to do is open the access panel at the bottom. Wait, hold on.
Oh no.